Hello everyone! Welcome to this week's video. For this week, I will be filming a little short film called LPS Losers Over Populars. If you guys don't understand what I'm talking about, please stay tuned. I am so beautiful. I mean, just look at me. I'm gorgeous. I should be a supermodel. Like, oh my god. Ugh, it's too bad I have to go to school and deal with the losers. You know, I better make sure not to touch any of them. And I better keep in mind not to touch them. They're probably contagious with their ugliness. If only I were pretty enough to fit in. If only they really knew how I feel. Wow, I can't believe she would actually do that. I know, right? She's such a weirdo. Wow. Hey guys, look. The loser arrived. What an idiot. I'll be back. I'm gonna go talk to her. Be careful! Make sure not to touch her! Hey! Hey, you! Wait. First of all, I have a name. And second of all, what do you want? I just want to get to class without some idiot picking on me. Oh! Did you just call me an idiot? I am the head cheerleader and the principal's daughter of the school. I can simply get you expelled. And I gladly don't care. I would gladly leave this school than be trapped here by you. Ugh! Oh, and I have a question. Oh God, and what would that be? Why are you so ugly? That's my main concern. And why are you so stupid? Ah! Oh, Miss Little Comeback, huh? Well, that could be a challenge. Oh my god, I don't want a challenge. Okay, just... bye! Ugh, you know what? Whatever! I don't have time for you anyways. So, I was like, oh my god.
Oh my god.
Who freaking talks like that?
Like, oh my god.
Ugh. What? So lame. Oh god. What now? I hope you know you just walked right past our territory. What? What is so funny? You marked your own territory? What are you, stupid? Only idiots and childish and like freaking immature children would do that. And to be honest, sorry to say this, honey, but you're the immature child. Oh, I'm gonna kill you, you fat cow! No! No! Oh, let her go! Let her go! Sorry. sorry that I had to do that.
She will get destroyed.
Oh, wow, what are you gonna do to her? Run her over with your car? I shouldn't have said that. Lola! Thanks for giving me an idea. Fat cow? What's going into me? I should probably just give up the fact that nobody likes me. Nobody wants me. Nobody cares for me. I have an idea. I should start my own diary. Like, a journal to like write all my thoughts and ideas in it. Yeah. But that seems kind of childish. But at the same time, it seems like a really good idea. Like, it seems like something I would do, but something I also wouldn't do. I don't know. You know what? I'm gonna start. I'm gonna change my whole life. I'm gonna write every thought and ideas and everything that comes out of my mind in that journal. Maybe I'll be able to tell it to my kids one day. That's even if I have kids. But for now, I'm gonna start fresh. Restart my whole life.